Well, greetings and salutations, everyone. Welcome back once again, or for the very first time, to the Farts and Crap Show, where today we have part 97 of Tales of Vesperia revisited for you. Hope you guys are doing well. Today I'm going back through Reluise Hollow. And, yeah, we're gonna just grab a bunch of stuff. Oops. Still getting used to this new combo. Hey, we got the overdrive. Get run, please get out of my way! Cool. So that is actually the second overdrive item we got. We got the overdrive kid in the last... He's hanging on to the tail. That's funny. Yeah, we got that in the last one. Last episode. And now we have the Overdrive Princess. Oh, and Estelle's riding side saddle. That's kind of cute. Judith one is alright. Still like the Overdrive Warrior. You're very cute. It's very, very cute. Carol, nice and smash, blah, blah, blah. There we go. But yeah, I hope you guys are ready for this particular slog. So go back through here. Ah, damn it. There we go. I don't quite remember. Is it up or down? I'm gonna use for over limit. Down is two bars. Up is all bars. Okay. That's where I screwed up last time. I mean, yeah, I could avoid most of these battles, but... All right. But yeah, I'm trying to get the these new skills learned. So, I'm not going to be shying away from battles, it's just going to be battles and collecting items in this episode, so... I mean, it does have to do with side quests I'm doing right now. I think I can just avoid that guy pretty safely. Focus on the enemy in front. Din of this modest spread thy alluring snare and deliver my enemies unto me. Tractor beam. Magic attack by 3. Well, of course I'm gonna give that to Rito. Oh shit. Actually, it looks like the right way to go. Oh, I already grabbed that. Damn it.
This one's strong.
Get ready for
anything.
Completely wrong. No, this was the right way. No. Huh. So I was totally wrong. You know what? It is holy bottle time. Okay, that's new. Alright, red savory, which is max TP by 30. I'm going to give that to Stealth. Since she is my healer, come on, let me through, dude. Stop being such a dick. Whatever. And holy bottle wore off. I mean, I can't possibly fight like every single enemy I come across. Oh. Yeah, no, that's the right way. And I don't want to go the right way yet because I gotta check for other shit. And I missed a few turns up here. So I already checked up here, correct? Yes, I did. Okay. So I went there, I came from there, but I arbitrarily took a left earlier. Yeah, Guardian Field breaks the combo. It's a little bit too slow. Press up instead of down again. I redid all those and I re-grabbed that. Shit. Okay. Main downside here is like there's so many like twists and high walls and stuff, you can't see where you're supposed to go, you know, so you kind of have to like sort of try and memorize the layouts in a way a little bit. All right, grab that.
Yeah.
Max HP by 30. Estelle. Damn it. And I know this is the way I came from, I'm just checking, because I thought I made another... Nope. I did not make another arbitrary decision, so everything up here is good now. Because I took the left route, I took the right route. The right route. Gotta know you gotta take the right route sometimes. The left route can be pretty good, but everybody in the know knows that the right route is the route to riggedy right. You want to take a ride on the right route? I blasted him in the face. That way to save point, and here actually that is a healing save point, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that. That's what I came here for. I could probably go ahead and leave, actually. Because what else do we get here?
This enemy doesn't look so nice.
Yeah, we already got it.
Just having power now and
That was so easy. Guess what?
Alright, so you learned all the shit. There it is, the bar dash plus one. Sure, why not? Okay, good enough. But yeah, since I have the fell arm and since I got the overdraft princess, right? Have that one already? Yeah, there's nothing else here. Really important. I mean, there's some stuff, but yeah, nothing that's a big deal. Okay. That's exactly what was supposed to happen.
Now we found most of the fell orbs.
They don't seem really powerful to me. Maybe there's something we have to do to awaken them fully.
We'd be getting a big boost to our own strength if we could manage that.
Though it wouldn't be good to depend upon them too much.
That's right. Just like an over-reliance on Blastia led to severe repercussions. If we rely on the power of the fell arms, we might be repeating the same mistakes.
Well, just don't use them then. We're just gathering them up to make sure the wrong type of people don't get them.
Right.
Are they really, though? I'm certainly not. That's not why I'm doing it. Okay, so we gotta go to Cave Mock. Which is somewhere. I think it's a dungeon, I want to say. Okay, I remember. I remember now. It's been a long freaking time since I've been there. It's that thing. I think. Yep. That's the one. Should definitely use some holy bottles. Yeah. Far northwest, okay. Directions are pretty bad. Shit. Total waste of time. How the fuck am I supposed to tell what's burnable? Oh, hey, there we go. So that is the savory they were referring to. Turn to the light at the fork. Yeah, that's not really helpful. Oh, heard that. Head south this time. Fucking damn it. I think I know what they mean. After this point, or no? Nope. I'm going to...
is awesome!
Ooh, I think I'm in love.
You'll just get burned.
Oh, baby, I'm already charred to a crisp.
Damn it, Raven. Next screen, climb the tree root immediately to the right. Damn it, I do have to go back. I missed something important. Oh shit, back where though? Oh, this place is confusing and I don't like it. Wait, there's something over here though. Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's just a different way to double back. Am I sure about that? Answer is no. Oh, hello. I didn't even see that. Red saffron. What the fuck? Dude, these directions are so...
I don't care what rock you crawled out from. Bring it.
And lame.
Yuri, our love will conquer all.
Okay, okay.
Love? What does she mean?
Another arc!
Fair question there. Alright, I'm about all you. I'm really trying to get these directions. They're just super hard to follow. I didn't even really see that. Is that a cosmetic thing? Can I finally, like... They did... call them goggles.
Hmm.
Does that mean they're actual, like, it's actual equipment? Oh yeah, look at that. Oh damn. That's way cool. This place. Like, it's so hard to tell from even going. What kind of stupid. Get.
We will not go easy on you. Stop dying. The sign of victory.
Yeah, sure. There we go. Okay, I saw that in the thing. Blue dice. Okay, I don't understand these directions at all. It's like, dude, I can't even. It's so odd. I was just there. There's like stuff that looks like it'd be traversable, but it's not. Fuck, 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 fuck. Wait a minute. Didn't I take this way? I did. Go up that route though? Okay, I think up here is where. Yes, I don't give a shit. Oh, wait a minute. I think I know what they're talking about with this. Okay, a lavender. Okay, on the next screen, climb the route immediately to the right at the fork, follow the northern route up at the fork. That is not how I would have worded that at all. Okay, so I got the lavender, then I burned that thing and dropped a chest, right? But no, the way they word this, at the fork, follow the northern route up and burn the bush to the east to drop the chest down below, then continue to the north and burn the bush for a lavender. Like, why would you do it like that? then go back down. Seriously, it's one of these static enemies. There we go. Earn the wish for a mysterious piece and open the chest you dropped down before for an overdrive. Old man. Burn the bush. Oh, there it is. Okay. The fuck does that even mean? What is it? Oh, it's a material. Like for making equipment or something. Fucking damn it, I'm so sick of this area.
That was so easy.
Not even worth the time. Used 10 holy bottles in this episode. Is that this episode and the last episode? Honestly, not sure. But at this point, so close to the entrance anyway, why wouldn't I just go back the way I came? Think it's this way? Is this right? This feels right. Fuck, I don't remember. This place is so confusing. There we go. Excellent. Side quest done, fly to... What's the time we're at? Oh, hey, good. It's time for the episode to be over anyway. Cool. Well, that was, that was something. But alright, I think this one's Capoeira, is that right? Is that real? Yep. Because it's not the one to the north. Nor is not short for north. Like I assumed. Oh, did I just heal? Oh, I guess nobody lost, like, much of anything. Okay. That works. Neat. Well, guys, that's gonna do it for this episode. And, just like that, we are done with all of the side questing that is currently available to us. So... on the next episode, we are going to actually press onward and continue with the main quest. Hooray. So, thank you guys for being here. I have been your host, Danjo McCraps, and I'm very tired, so I'm gonna get some sleep. I hope you guys also sleep well. Even if it's not even close to your bedtime, or the time that you usually crash, whatever. I mean, you're going to eventually, so. And if you have trouble sleeping, because I definitely struggled with that when I was younger. sometimes it actually just helps to remind yourself you are going to sleep eventually. It's hard to sleep sometimes, especially when you're supposed to. So either power through it, have some caffeine, do some exercises, you know, stretch or whatever, the various, your preferred exercises, and whatever they might be, doesn't matter. Or I hope you guys have some good R&R, as they say. Rest and relaxation. So, thank you for being here. Have a good one, and until next time. Who's a good boy, repeat? Who's a good boy, repeat? Yeah.